Write a QBASIC program to find average of any three number. CLS input enter first number. We have to store this number in variable A. Input enter second number. We have to store this number in variable in B. Input enter third number. We have to store this number in variable C. Let average is equal to A plus B plus C divided by 100. Print average of any three number. Now we have to store this in average. At last, we have to end our program by writing end.